Volcanoes are like Earth's belly rumbles.
Deep inside our planets, molten rock called magma builds up, creating volcanic activity that's both awe-inspiring and powerful.
Beneath the ground, magma gathers energy and gases.
When the pressure gets too much, it's like a soda can ready to pop.
That's when a volcanic eruption happens, sending molten rock, ash, and gases into the sky.
During the eruption, red-hot lava flows down the volcano slopes, shaping the landscape and adding new land to Earth.
It's like nature's fiery sculpture at work.
Volcanic eruptions releases ash and particles high into the atmosphere, creating amazing sunsets and even affecting the world's weather patterns.
You know most volcanoes are found along the Pacific Ring of Fire,
the Earth's volcanic belt, where the ground is extra active.
Some eruptions shoot out sparkling rocks called volcanic lightning.
It's like nature's own fireworks show in the sky.
Strange as it sounds, volcanic soil is super fertile.
The minerals and the nutrients from eruptions help plants thrive, creating lush landscapes.
The young adventurers remember to stay curious and keep exploring the incredible forces of nature.